Hey guys, if you don't want to be required a password while you're logging in your Windows, there is another method which is called removing the password of your local account if you have already signed in with a local account. How to do it? Go to the settings, click on accounts, click on your info. Here, if you see, I have local account as an administrator. When I restart my computer, it asks me the password of my local account. I have already signed in with a local account. So if you go to the sign in option, in sign in options, you will click on the password. Then click on change. Here you have to give the password of your local account. Here you have to give the new password. Leave everything blank here. Click on next. Then click on finish. Now when you restart your computer, it will not ask any password. While if I click on your info option, I still have a local account as administrator. So let's restart and see if I'm required a password. You see guys, I was not required to insert a password when I restarted my computer. That's it guys. If you have any questions, comments or any video idea, please write down in the comment section of this video. I will answer your questions, publish your comments or create a video for you. If you're new and like similar videos in the future, subscribe to my channel. Thank you and goodbye.